Ojo elegbashita, ask my sister. My music travel no visa. Oh yeah, ask your sister. She no visa, she no know me. You feel the beat, you go down low. She no visa, she no know me. You feel the beat, you go down low. I'm all day by day, me I dey grind,
I dey hustle.
Make you ask one day, in boy I know
how the thing go. Oh man, I'm active. Oh man, I'm active. Oh man, I'm active.
Yo, bitch, that's bitch. You don't like it, you can suck dick. I just hopped off from the VJ from the edge to Asia. Got a fetish for the money, yes, sir.
Well, thank God for the gift of the race. It wasn't easy, but thank God. Along the way, I felt like giving up, but the courage in me, I don't know, just kept moving. All my training, I didn't want it to be in vain. And to God be the glory. I think around 8 kilos, I just said to myself, whatever will be, will be.
I got second position for this race. The race was fantastic.
Third position on the race, and I want to thank the organizers for job done, because we appreciate what they have done for us.
I am the third position in female, and I feel very good coming third, because there are so many others that came here, but to be worthy of being in the third place is just by the grace of God.
Coming here for Lagos to hold this 10-kilometer race in Lagos here for their local government under Lagos State, so it's not easy. Yeah, I'm a professional athlete, you understand. So I've been trained for like 1 month for this race. So coming here to be second position in the female category, yeah, I'm so happy.
I really bless the name of the Lord for today's race. It has come and it has come to an end. I really want to give glory to God Almighty for the strength and the energy.
I'm the average boy from the average streets, with an empty pocket and a bag of dreams. Many things my eyes don't see, many tears my eyes don't bleed.
I was so happy to be among the first 10. Yes, I was among the first 10. I was among like, I think 9th or 8th position. So it's a very great one.
It's cool and it's nice. At least next year should be better more than this one.
I want to say thank you to the organizer and we are hoping to see more the next time, the next edition. Thank you.
Remember this. I'm a legend and I'm a king.
The concept of the Suruleri, the Leri Funathon, is really very simple. When you look at the history of Suruleri, the heritage of Surulere. Surulere has a culture for excellence in sports and in entertainment. We wanted a sport that was inclusive, that would integrate people of all fitness levels, of all age levels, of all cultural dispositions. And it's the road races that do that, the marathon. This isn't a full marathon, it's about a quarter. A full marathon is 42 kilometers, what we're having is 10 kilometers. And we also realized that never in the history of Lagos State has that kind of community road race been done. So the challenge there was, it's never been done before. But with the support of the Surulere local government and the Lagos State Sports Commission, we were able to pull this off quite successfully. This is going to be an annual event. And we believe that in the next 3 years, it will become not just a Surulere event or a Lagos State event, it will become a national event that will go into the calendar of the Athletics Federation of Nigeria.
I made it to the top. You know, can't tell anything when you want to. Oh, I'm a champion.
Champion, champion. I'm a motherfucking champion.
I'm a king.